All right, guys, I'm here at one of my favorite lakes in Minnesota. Sorry, the camera's too close. I'm still getting used to this GoPro. I'm marking quite a bit of fish down there. And I have a tipple right here with the minnow. I don't have the heater on. I thought it was gonna be cold, but it's not really that cold. I'm pretty geared up. I'm gonna put you guys here. And I'm gonna start fishing. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Yep. I have a jig. I'm just using wax worms on them. And then on top, I have a bobber. So yeah, man. Enjoying this crisp, cool day. Not that bad. Not a lot of people out here. Only like one more person. I haven't made a video in a good minute. Last video I made was like a detailing video. But obviously it's not, what's it called? It's not summer no more, so. So I'm just jigging it up and down. I see one coming up right now. It's a nice mark too. There we go, we got him. It's nice, what, sunny, I think. As you can see. Back in the hole. I think I'm gonna use the same wax one. Alright, we're gonna down the hole again. There we go, we got two marks here. One is coming right now. Nope, he doesn't want it. That was a big mark too. There we go. There's another one coming, looking at it. There we go, we got him. Whoa, this one's pretty. What is this? Another one. Another decent one. They fight pretty hard, I'm not gonna lie. There we go. Using the same wax. Hold on, bro. What are you doing? Down the hole. There you go. Alright. Go down there again. There's a nice mark down there. Probably a crappie. Oh, just coming up. Hopefully it's a crappie. It's a good mark. There it comes. There's another one trying to go for it too. I'm gonna bring it a little bit up. See if he'll chase it. So nice mark too. Here comes another one. Hopefully he smacks it. There we go. Got him. Oh. Another one. I don't know, pan fishing in the winter is so fun. In the summer, it's like, I don't want to catch this, but in the winter, that's all you want to catch, which is kind of weird. Here comes a mark again. There we go, another one. Oh no, I lost it. What the hell? I still have it. Came back. See, I'm telling you, they're pretty big up in here. Another one. They're coming up surprisingly. I'm like around 15 feet of water, but they're coming at the 10 mark. There we go, we got it. Let's see what this is. Oh no. Another gill. What the hell? What about the other one? guys are crazy. Another mark. He comes up. He's coming up fast. There you go. Got him. Let's go. Hey, eating that shit. This one, this one's pretty small, right? That looks small. There he goes. Let's try to catch another one. There we go, I think got him. Doesn't feel that big. Pretty small one. Feels like a small one. I don't know. Is it? Yeah. Another small one. Yeah, I'm just freezing. Stop. Oh, here comes one. A nice mark too. There you go. That feels pretty nice. Oh yes. I'm telling you. Yeah. Oh, you guys. There you go. This one feels nice too. Oh, this one feels pretty nice. What the hell is this? Oh, that's a bluegill. That sounds okay. You can do it? Nope. I want the big fish. There you go. Another one. Oh, this one's pretty, big. This one's pretty big. Oh, it's stuck. Oh, shit, it got stuck to my thing. What the fuck? Got stuck. Again, probably another sunny, small little guy. Put it down here. They're coming up here. See if they take it. There we go. Small, feel small. What a small guy. Hey, at least we're catching fish, right? That's all I gotta say. Here, come up, man. Whoa, this one feels nice. What is this? Whoa. What the hell is this? Oh. Yo. Yo. Look at this slab right here. Yeah, I gotta take a picture of this. Damn. Let me see how many inches this is. My bump boy right here. Yo, come down, bro. This dude's moving everywhere. This dude's crazy. This dude is 13 inches right here. Sheesh. Y'all, he goes again. Let's see. Another one. Probably not as big, but still a fish. That feels nice too. Nothing? Nope. Come on. Here it comes. There we go. What is this? Not a crappie, but that's it. Another one. Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you guys like it. And more videos are to come. I'm not biting no more. But, yep. Alright. Peace out.